All right, the final race in the second day of the doubleheader weekend here in Tupper Lake, New York. Last race went okay, I got third place. So I'm now starting fourth after they invert the top six. At this point, last race of the day, the goal is to get home, keep your nose clean, make sure the car is drivable, all that good stuff. So we'll see how the race goes. Visibility's been an issue all day long. The lower the sun gets, the worse it's gonna get. So it's getting on toward 2-3 in the afternoon at this point. Being in the winter time, that means the sun's low. So fingers crossed, we'll be able to see what's going on. It'll have a good race. We've been starting this race really slowly every time, really crawling over the start finish line, which means I'm really low in second gear. My turbo has no boost, which means I've been very, very slow off the line. I think I might try first gear start this time and see what happens.